I was too busy having fun.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your boy Loki Litma, and I'm here with another banger YouTube video for y'all. In today's video, I'm finna be impulsively going to Baltimore without permission. So, yeah, we're just about to do it. I'm about to leave right now. Yeah, I'm just finna vlog my experience because why not? So, yeah, hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. And yeah, like and subscribe. We're just about to hop into this thing.
Alright, I'm leaving. I just think this is gonna be like a pretty interesting video, even though I probably shouldn't be recording this. But hey, anything for y'all. But first things first, we need to stop to get gas because I have no gas in my car. So yeah.
Hit the road.
I think I'm about to get some french fries from McDonald's though. Yeah.
So that was something I could have vlogged, bro, and I don't know why I didn't, but yeah, like I said, I was too busy having fun and was not worried about picking up the camera. But we still got today and the rest of the days. You almost ready? You almost ready? Oh, I work. I'm outside right now because I just got my swimming trunks out the car because we about to go to the beach. So word. That's what's going on right now. Yeah, hopefully y'all enjoy it.
All right, y'all.
Hey.
I got changed.
You FaceTiming?
No, I'm vlogging. But where y'all? I just got changed. Got my swimming trunks on now. Wait, what beach we about to go to?
Huh?
What beach we about to go to? Weird. Say what's up to the vlog.
Hey.
Weird. But where I'm driving, right?
No.
All right. Huh? No. But where? I'm gonna catch y'all when we get there. All right, we just got to the beach. We at, where we at again, Malia? I keep asking. Huh? Where we at Gunpowder Beach.
Yeah, period.
In Gunpowder, Maryland. Word. But where? I'm finna get in the water. No, it's definitely pee in the water. Yeah, I'm in the water. Yeah, I'm in it. water now. It was chill. It like got warm as we like was in there more. Well, he might have just fell out.
Why are they cutting his clothes off? I think I hit my car
Yeah, it don't look that serious. Never mind, he actually got hit by a car. Alright, y'all, I'm back at my sister's house after being at the beach. The beach was cool. It was pretty chill. We was probably there for like 3 hours, four, maybe. But we're about at it for a little bit. And I think we're going out to eat later. So I'm probably about to edit until we about to leave or until I'm about to get ready to go out to eat. Cause I do need to take a shower. Word. I'm about to go out to eat with my sister and her friend to Outback, and where I'm finna bring y'all with me. It's finna be cool vibes, so where I'll probably catch y'all in the car or when we get there. What's up, y'all? About to get some eats. We at Outback. Where? Say what's up.
Hey.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
What are we about to do every week? Cookie dough.
That's on his YouTube video. That is so embarrassing. Look at my ice cream.
That ice cream was busting.
No, look at him.
I know what he eats. You
eat Chipotle too?
Yeah.
What would you try to do? I mean, it's cheaper.
Yeah. Well, they want some steak, don't you?
Yes, I did. Yeah, well.
That's the kind of car, Doohead. The white Infinity truck. Sorry! Edit it out.
Hey. What's up, y'all? It's way later. I'm in the crib now, back at my sister's house. I'm editing right now because I need to get this video posted tomorrow. For work. I didn't vlog when we went to Outback. Like, I didn't vlog us eating or the food or anything. So, I'm finna show y'all what I got. So, I told y'all I'm not eating meat right now. This is my first time ever having this. It was like fried onions, basically onion rings. But it was pretty good. All I had to do was just put some ketchup on there and I was chilling. But we got the macaroni and cheese and the mashed potatoes. And I didn't vlog because I was like super hungry, bro, and I was not thinking about picking up my camera. Like, not gonna lie, I'd be like a trash YouTuber sometimes. But it's okay. But I was super hungry and that was my first time eating all day. But I'm finna edit for like an hour and then I'm probably gonna go to sleep. Even though I'm not that tired. Like, I'm not even really that tired. But yeah.
Good night vlog. I'm crazy.
What's up, y'all? It's the next day where I finished editing the video today. I'm currently uploading it right now. It's at 32%, but I started uploading it like way earlier. Well, not really that way earlier, probably like at like 7 o'clock. I just came from dropping my sister off at work and I'm probably about to get in the shower and then go outside with my cousins. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog that, but this is just like a little update where I ain't do much today, but edit, like I've been editing all day to finish this video. I was trying to post it today. I think I told y'all that yesterday, but I didn't end up like finish editing it until 7. So I was like, I'm just gonna post it tomorrow because it's too late to post it right now. It's not even done uploading yet. So I probably just publish it and then private it and then post it tomorrow. But I'm about to get on my clothes and get in the shower. All right, what's up, y'all? It's my last day up here. Well, it's supposed to be my last day up here. But I might gotta stay up here because Wednesday I plan on going to Houston with my aunt. Like, to go see my family out there. And we leave on Wednesday. And it's Saturday. So that's like in 4 days. So my mom was like, I might as well just stay up here instead of going home. I already got enough clothes and stuff. I bought mad clothes up here. So it should be good. But I'm currently in my sister hallway right now, working out. I did this yesterday. I probably should have filmed yesterday. I had a pretty eventful day yesterday. Well, not really. I got like eats early in the morning and I was like taking my sister where she needed to go and stuff. And then I went outside, like, at the end of the day to see more family. I was supposed to go to a pool party. That would have been something good to film. But I didn't end up going. But word, that's what's going on right now, for real. I'm probably about to film me working out. But yeah, this probably be the last day of this vlog, because I probably film going to Houston as another vlog. So yeah, I'm probably about to set y'all up somewhere and watch me get right. I got a cool little workout. I do like 100 push-ups, 160 sit-ups. I do like a cardio workout, like some wall sits, and then some planks and side planks. And then I run up and down the stairs. Where that's like a cool little workout that you can do anywhere. But where that's like my little in the house workout that I've been doing, that y'all probably seen recently in one of my vlogs. But where I'm about to get her done. So I'm done with my workout. I've been done for like 10 minutes. But where I was supposed to post my video yesterday, but I was like having a lot of technical difficulties with my computer. It was like the video just wasn't posted. It was like taking mad long. But I woke up this morning and finally got it posted. I woke up at like 4 something, made the thumbnail, and then got it posted. But word, this was like a day in a life vlog from like during school. I just never edited it, but I just posted it. Hopefully the video do good. It already got 21 views. That's pretty good. But yeah, I'm finna show you the thumbnail. It's pretty hard. Where, y'all, that's what it looked like. Spend the day with Mar, your new favorite YouTuber. But where, I'm finna make it bigger for y'all. Word. But yeah, it's really easy to make my thumbnails like the way that I make them. I just like screenshot a whole bunch of like different pictures from the video that I like, and then put them all together on Fonto. And then like add some cool fonts to it. But word, finally got the video uploaded. But I'm probably about to pack my stuff up, because I am about to leave. I'm not about to leave Baltimore, but I'm about to go to my aunt's house. But yeah, hopefully my sister is about to wake up soon, because I am trying to get her to do my hair before I dip. I've had these braids in since school, probably like 3 weeks now. Where I need to take them off. But where she said she's just gonna like take them out one by one and like throw them over. Where, but yeah, that's what's going on right now. Just a little update for y'all. And yeah. Where I've been getting better with like my video descriptions. Day in the life of your new favorite 17-year-old black content creator. Spend a full day with me, Loki Litmar. Watch me go to the orthodontist to get my braces adjusted in new colors, and do my average day in the life stuff like editing, getting fitted up, doing laundry, getting my favorite food, well, my favorite eats, and doing the things I need for school. Where I need to edit that. Favorite eats. Chipotle. Doing the things I need to do for school. Word. Good thing I just read that, because nah, it would have been messed up. But word, I'm gonna get back with y'all when I'm doing something else that's interesting, man. hair done now. Look way better. I was getting like 7 straight back braids. It's cool. Oh, what?
Joke.
Malia did it for me.
What are you doing?
You gave me the idea.
Tell me how y'all
messing with it. It's called killing Miss.
Alright, y'all, I'm probably about to leave.
Bye, vlog.
Where? I'm probably gonna see her tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
Where?
Hopefully, finger curls.
Word, but what's about to say? Yeah, I'm about to go to my aunt's house now. I'm probably about to end a vlog soon too. Word.